Hello kids, in today's video, let's talk about pronouns. So let's read some sentences. This is father. He plants vegetables. This is mother. She waters the plants. This is Maria. She sweeps the yard. This is Ben. He throws the garbage in the can. He is a pronoun used to refer to a man, boy, or male. She is a pronoun used to refer to a woman, girl, or a female. Let's see some more samples. He is father. He is cooking dinner. She is Maria. She is washing the dishes. It is a dog. It is running. It is a pronoun used to refer to thing, animal, situation, or place. He, she, it, I, you, me, him, her. These are pronouns. They are used in place of nouns. Now let us see the usage of I and you. I is a pronoun used to refer to oneself. Let's listen to what Maria has to say about herself and her family. I am Maria. I love my family. I love father and mother. I love brother and baby. I'm happy because they all love me too. Maria used the pronoun I to say the things about herself. You is a pronoun used to refer to the person you are addressing. Let's listen to what Miguel's family has to say about him. You are a good boy, Miguel. You look like me, Miguel. You can have some cookies, Miguel. You are very kind, Miguel. Now let us see some examples of pronouns we and they. We use to refer to oneself together with one or more people. For example, we help father. We clean our room. We love mother. Remember, we use we when we talk about ourselves. They used to refer to two or more people or things. They are having a picnic. They are buying some fruits. They are eating dinner. They are going to church. Remember, we use they when we talk about other people or things. Now let us replace the noun with pronoun. Raman is eating ice cream. He is eating ice cream. Anna is washing hands. She is washing hands. The clock is ringing. It is ringing. Now let's have some drilling of we or they. Mother and father are leaving. They or we are going to work. They are going to work, right? My brothers and I are cleaning the garden. They or we will plant some vegetables. We will plant some vegetables. My sister and I take care of our baby brother. They or we love our baby. We love our baby.
Thank you kids for watching this video.